Hey everybody, it's Peacemaker, star of Peacemaker. I made this explicit trailer for you. It's gonna blow your fucking mind. All right, kids, and that's how I defeated one of the world's most dangerous villains with only my two fists. My Desert Eagle. And two rocket launchers. Eat peace, motherfuckers! Any questions?
Have you met Wonder Woman?
She did spend an entire party IFing me from across the room.
Sick.
Dude,
I said effing. Hey! All right!
Peacemaker.
I was hesitant to bring you onto this team.
Hey! But right now, the world needs a son of a bitch. And you're the only one I got.
No, you don't have to call me Peacemaker. You can call me Chris.
Just because you're handsome doesn't mean you're not a piece of shit.
Think I'm handsome?
Oh, my God.
You're gay.
This task force doesn't officially exist.
You want to do this job? You can't balk, ever.
Ah, shit!
Listen, I can help. I'm stellar with weapons and combat.
You don't have to shoot people after you already killed them.
Right.
Fucking game day, bitches!
Aren't you guys being a little nonchalant about all this?
Are you insinuating there is a wrong time and a right time to rock? Fuck yeah!
You don't understand what we're up against.
We need every hand on deck.
Is that an eagle?
It's Eagle. My sidekick.
Ah, my asshole! The fuck's wrong with your bird?
Such a good handsome boy.
Dude, we're saving the world. It's everything we've ever wanted.
Ah, shit.
Fuck, dude!
Fuck yeah!
Tell me what you know.
I'm not telling you shit.
How do you like that?
I like it. I like it a lot. I don't give a fuck!
What?
Give it all you got! Hey, don't worry. I'm not giving this guy anything.
Maybe you could just give him a little.
Hey, Sweet Cheeks, can you take my order real quick?
Seriously, dude.
She had cherubic cheeks. It's a compliment.
Sweet Cheeks is your butt.
No, it's not.
It is. It's like calling somebody, I don't know, sugar tits.
Totally inappropriate. Tits are way too big to be sugar tits. Sugar tits are like smaller, perkier tits, like yours. Technically, I think you may have sugar tits too, but somehow that also feels inappropriate.